So do you have Wi-Fi? Of course you do. That's probably why you're looking up this video. Stupid question, right? But do you know what your speed is? Do you know your upload and download speeds? Stop the video, pause it, or scroll down real quick. Leave a comment. Let me know what are your upload and download speeds. Your internet service provider can tell you you have 50 up, 50 down, 150 up, 150 down, whatever it might be. But do you actually know what your speed is? Well, if you don't, then you came to the right place because I'm gonna show you how to do it with your phone. Welcome to Apps That Roll. My name's Joe, and on this channel, I talk about the best applications for your mobile device. If this is your first time here, then please consider subscribing, hit the bell, that way you'll know when the next video drops. So the first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna jump into the App Store here, and we're gonna go to search, and we're gonna search for SpeedSmart. Now there's lots of different Wi-Fi apps out there that you can search and find your internet speed, whether it be Wi-Fi or LTE for that matter, but specifically we're gonna talk about Wi-Fi here because it's good to know that you're getting the proper upload and download speeds from your internet service provider. The cool part about using your phone here is that you can find dead spots in your house. What we're gonna do is we're gonna open this app and I'm gonna show you guys. First thing you're gonna see here is basically, it's not your location, it's the server that's closest to you. So for me, Washington DC is the closest server. I'm in Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. So you can see latency, download, upload. So let's check it out. Let's hit start. We're gonna see latency is 18. Download speeds from where I'm standing right now while recording this is looking at close to 160. Down, upload speeds, 169. So that's actually really good when I check this because I'm paying for 150 up, 150 down, and the fact that I'm getting more is really good. And I have Verizon Fios, by the way, if that matters. But so you can go in there, you could share this if you want to tweet it out and be like, oh, yo, I got this awesome speed, whatever you want to do. Or you can retest and go back in. See, the latency was even faster. But now when I'm holding this, it's actually a little bit lower and it's closer to 150. So it varies. Other things you could do is you can look at your past history with this app. You can go back and see LTE. You can see hotspots, different things like that. Go check out the app, go download it, go mess around with it. That's what I always tell you guys. So it's a pretty easy to use, simple, straight to the point app. That's what I wanted to do with this video, get straight to the point for you guys. Before you leave, why don't you check out some more of these videos or watch one of these videos that YouTube's recommending for you guys to watch. And if you haven't done so yet, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Do me a favor, give this video a big thumbs up. Leave a comment if you haven't done so yet, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.